I'm back in the house. So the lady came and I knocked the door. I mean, waiting for people to come. And guess who I knocked? The for sale sign. Not there anymore. It's all gone. Got picked up today. It was the cracks today. But I didn't knock the door. So, and that's not the door. And for it was the cracks. One more left. This one for sale sign. No. Okay, picked up. Might get picked up. Where's I know. I did not know. So I did not know. Yeah. So let's go back down for a second. So today I had a fire drill at my school. That's it though. Next, we're flashing the red. But no, it was just like white lights. And it stopped like two times for a second. Like two. So on November when I got home from the Westwood school, I saw the first sign. But the Minnesota house is not for sale anymore. Probably picked up. So one more and just see that for sale sign and be gone. So me and mom are coming, we're coming home. I saw the ice cream van drove by. It was playing some music. So, how many do my toys? Sorry to come. But I know. But we saw it today. So at 5:15 when I was at my Matthew's friend's house. I was at my friend's house. Matthew. Weeks ago, this January, I did not know that ice cream got here at 5:50 p.m. on Friday. I did not hear it. None. So sorry, I missed it. And I heard it a couple weeks ago. And certain. I mean, I heard the ice cream music a little. Next thing. Alright, see, that's all I have to talk about. Oh, it's gonna be a wonderful full moon today. I came home because I know that school bus is going to drop me home at 5 o'clock. So I decided to take the car home. Probably passing by 5 o'clock. Speakers, the scene. Swing the scene. So the speakers, oh my god. Perfect. How many times?